Angel, I'm so disappointed to hear you're not going to Ladies' Night tonight. I was gonna go and surprise you, but now that you're not coming, I see you're not really a true fan. So I'm gonna be leaving with Kim, and I hope you have a good life, and I hope you know what you're missing out on by not coming.